Ferocious Man here, and I actually have some pretty exciting news to tell you. Now let me show you what I'm talking about. Yeah. FNAF World is apparently going to be a new game. And I love how Scott knows what we're thinking already. He says it's coming in 2016, and seriously? Seriously, Scott? You better still upload something on Halloween like you said you were. Just don't make me wait to 2016. Please. Pretty please, don't make me wait. I don't like to wait. I think all the text at the bottom is the same. Nightmare Chica has officially changed over. And, every animatronic is now toyified. Toyified. That's a funny word to say. Toyified. Yeah, it's, pretty exciting, actually. I mean, this is what the original picture, the very first picture he uploaded, looks like. And it's just striking. I mean, here we have all all of the original animatronics, and that was barely even 6 months ago, maybe a couple months ago, and now we're to here. I mean, we went from that to that. Scott could put... Oh, hello there, Phantom Freddy. Funny seeing you there. I just now noticed you. You thought you could sneak past me, didn't you? No. But I just think it's pretty cool how we went from that... I mean, from this... to this. I mean, this is probably like when they were kids. This is when they were teenagers, when they were doing drugs, you know, just doing tons of drugs. And then, you know, here's when they grew up. But, it's pretty cool. This picture actually is the background of my computer, so I really like this picture. I think this is one of the best pictures ever really made, so... Yeah. Leave me your theory down below, and what does Scott mean by 2016? Seriously? I don't really think that Scott's gonna wait. I mean, Scott never waited really to a deadline. But, yezzies. Thank you guys for watching. Leave me your theory down below, and leave me a nice comment if you want. Leave me a comment, and if I missed anything in this picture, please feel free to call me out on it if I'm forgetting anything. And excuse me, if you like this video, go ahead and like the video down below, leave me a nice comment or your theory, or if I missed something. And if you want to be alerted whenever I upload a new video, or you just want to see more awesome content from me in general, consider subscribing. And if you're a FNAF fanatic like myself, you'd be a fool not to subscribe. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys later.